Hey guys, welcome to a new Blender tutorial. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add this bloom effect in cycles. So first off, I'm an Eevee and I have these cool lightsabers. So in Eevee, we can add this cool bloom effect by just turning on this bloom setting right here. But when I change my render engine from Eevee to cycles, as you can see, we have no bloom effect here. So we don't have a setting for the bloom effect. So we don't have the options for all the filters like we had in Eevee. So how do we achieve the same effect in cycles? Okay, so you can use any model that you want. The only important thing is that it should have an emission shader. Okay, so now that I have these lightsabers, I'll just go into the compositing. Now we have two nodes by default. We have the render layers node and the composite node. We can't see our render now, so I'll just quickly render my image. So for that, I'll just tap my F12 key on the keyboard. Okay, now once your image is done rendering, you can just close this window. Okay, so now we can't see our rendered image. So for that, I'll just tap Shift A on my keyboard, and under the output section, we need a viewer node. So now as you can see, we have this rendered image right here. I'll connect the image output into the image input of the viewer. Okay, so now we can see our render in the background. So now for the glow, so I'll just tap Shift A on my keyboard, and under the filters, I'll add a glare node, so a glare filter, and I'll pop that glare filter in between the output and the render layers, just like that. And now as you can see, we have some crazy glow in the background. I'll also add the output of the glare to the input of the composite. Now there are a couple of settings that are quite important. So by default, the glare mode is set to streaks. So we don't want that. What we need is we need a fog glow. So I'll just select the fog glow. So now we have that smooth Gaussian glow around the lightsabers. So in the quality, I'll just set it to high. Now these three settings are quite important. Okay, so you can set the mix value to -0.8. That works for me. The threshold, you can leave it at 1. And you can change the size to 9. So that's how easy it is to add glow in cycles. So yeah, that's it guys. This was a quick tutorial video. And if you like this tutorial, you can leave a like down below. It helps a lot. Also, you can check out my Patreon page and subscribe to the channel for more tutorials like this. I'll see you in the next video.